Okay, I'm gonna slow down. And we're gonna pay tribute to a very beautiful, talented, female British artist, songwriter, Miss Sandy Denny. Yeah. As you know, Sandy is no longer with us. But Steve and I both love her music. And Steve found out that I did a tribute to it, to the lady. He called me and said, wow, listen to this great artist, this great woman, Miss Sandy Denny. I knew her because I had sang her song. Who knows where the time goes? Old fashioned waltz. And I also sang this song on the tour. So Steve and I really loved it and we decided to record it. It's called I'm a Dreamer.
Yeah.